Hello YouTube, LPlayz back for some more Horizon Zero Dawn, and we're in the quest line called Revenge of the Nora, where we're basically trying to get vengeance on all of the bandits that attacked us and killed everyone during the proving back at the beginning of the game. We finally managed to track down some of their camps. Now, their main camp is surrounded by three smaller camps, from what I can understand of basically what's been going on so far. And now we're going to try and stealthily like take out those three outer camps without the guys in the middle finding out, so that then when we come to like the main attack thing, they won't have a clue what's coming, and we'll be able to just kill all of them sneakily like little ninjas. So this is my little band of brothers here. This is the Fellowship, the Fellowship of LPlayz Gaming YouTube channel. We're obviously pending a much better name until we think of one. That's all we've got. So yeah, I'm gonna quick save it here, just because we're probably gonna die maybe once or twice in this whole scenario. I'm kind of more worried about getting seen than I am about dying. I feel like I can definitely do it without getting killed, but the bandit camps, you have to be really stealthy. Well, if you want to do it properly, you have to be really stealthy, right? Which is good, because I do quite like playing this game stealthily. It's a lot of fun. But at the same time, it's quite easy to like mess up just one thing and get seen, and then that can ruin everything. So we need to be careful. Right, which way do we want to go first? Let's have a look at the map. Okay, so we've got one, I guess that's one there, and one there. So where's the, I guess the main place isn't actually marked on the map just yet. Okay, alright, let's go for it. Let's do it. Let's do it! Let's move out. Autobots, move out. Or is it rollout? I don't remember. Do I want to talk to these guys? I feel like maybe I should talk to Vile. He's been a good buddy to us.
Trespassing on tainted lands thing, I mean.
You think so? I feel like that silly Karja priest at the Blessing, quaking under his hood.
I love how this guy is like still in a pretty upbeat mood despite everything that's going on right now.
We weren't really close, Vala and I. Always competing for our mother's respect, I guess.
Well, you have mine, if it makes any difference.
Thanks. It does. But this battle, I'm not doing this for respect. Yours or my mother's.
I'm doing it for vengeance.
I'm doing it for Vala. I know she would have done the same for me.
Oh man, that's pretty sad. Poor Vala. But what can you do? What can you do? Right, let's go. Let's do it. Are they all following me? That's going to be quite funny if they all just start running down this cliff. No. Are they just leaving the whole thing to... Whoa, hello. Wait, is this a left... Is this... Was that a tank? I thought that was a tank for a second. I'm not sure, though. It does look like some kind of a tank, right? Oh, that's pretty cool. I love it when you just come across stuff that's like blatantly from our time now, like in real life. But obviously in the game, it's all become like rusted and like derelict and overgrown and overrun and all that kind of stuff. But it's just like fun. It's just like cool to like... It's weird. Like I'm playing the game as if like I'm really in it and I'm like, oh, I recognize this ancient artifact. Who's that? Is that Bello back over there? I don't really want to fight one of those right now. They're pretty tough. We could definitely take them down, but I really want to get into this... to this bandit camp thing and start wiping out these fools. I want my vengeance too, right? I was part of the proving when they attacked, so they need to pay. Oh my god, how beautiful did that look just then as the horizon light just came. So good. Oh, there's a lot of these tanks here, huh? Interesting. What's that symbol over there?
Got one.
Oh, there's a turkey. Oh, damn it. He escaped into the grass. Ah! Aha! Got you, fool! You have to kill the turkeys because the animal parts are what you use to upgrade your inventory space, which is really important because we pick up loads of stuff in the game. As you can tell, as your like typical RPG elements of like collecting things and crafting. And... What was that? Was that a fox over there? I probably should kill that too, right? Oh, I got... There was definitely a fox there before. It was just in the water. That was crazy. You see it just like fly out of the water. That's pretty funny. If only if he just held his breath for like 1 second longer, I probably would have walked away without noticing he was still there. Thank you very much. Right, let's go. Let's do this. Oh, that was an impressive jump. Man, this game is pretty. Just look at this. Oh, this could be a good opportunity to try out the whole photo mode. We've never done that yet, right? I don't know. Maybe. Oh, yeah, that was good. If we can have like the... Oh, I don't know how to move anything, though. Crane up. Oh, there we go. up, down, and then left, right is this way. I want to get the light. Oh no, the light. I've lost the sunshine, like the rays of sunlight. Where are they gone? Come back. Come back, sunshine. Oh no. How did that happen? There was like light shining everywhere on the screen. And I seem to have lost it, which is really annoying. Oh, it looked so good with the light. Well, this is kind of a cool little picture down here, right? Like that? Is that kind of cool? I feel like that's pretty cool. So then we hide the UI, and then we press this button to take the screenshot, right? Yeah, that's kind of cool. That's kind of cool. I wanted to get the sunlight into it. That looks even cooler. That's just pretty damn cool. Like, the scenery in this game is just incredible. To be fair, I could probably just take a picture, like, at any point in this game, and it would look pretty damn cool. Like, I love how this is, like, so this is literally, like, in-game right now. Just a random in-game moment that I've just stopped and taken a picture. And this looks like the kind of stuff that would be on, like, posters and, like, cutscenes for other games. It's just crazy, like, how amazingly good quality, like, this game just looks at every single point. Just in-game, like, it just looks this good all the time. It is pretty insane. That's a pretty cool one too, like through the grass. Look at me being all artistic, like, yes, if we just sneak down in the grass and get the light, I just throw it. Right, okay, that's enough. Let's get on with the game. Yes, let's get on with it. Right, let's go. I don't know why, but like, I feel like more games need to do this. So they've added the photo mode into No Man's Sky, which anyone who's watching this on my channel is probably watching my No Man's Sky videos too. You guys will know that I am in, like, oh my god, what the hell was that? It's red. It's red. What is that? Is that me or is that red? Oh, it's because it's corrupted. I see. Oh, that looks cool as hell. That really looks cool, right? We're gonna have to whistle him over and take him out stealthily. Here, boy. Come on, boy. Good puppy. Good puppy. Oh, I feel so sad when I, like, call him over. I'm like, here, boy. And they look kind of cute if you ignore the evil death stare. And the radiating dark energy coming from them. But I mean, apart from that, they look pretty cute, right? They can make a cool pet. Oh, you shouldn't have turned your back on me. Yeah. Oh, look at that, like, bubbling dark stuff that came out of him. Oh, that's cool. Thank you. Are we still... Nobody's seen me, right? Oh, how many of these guys are there? I wonder if I can, it's quite far away. I know if I hit them in the eye, I can kill it in one shot. But if I miss,
deal with them quickly.
Like that, then I'd probably get myself in trouble, right? Oh, he has no idea where that shot came from, which is pretty funny, actually. Oh my god, how is he not? Okay, maybe these corrupted ones take a bit more killing then. Oh no, they've alerted. Well, they're not alerted, but they're yellow. They're on their alert. Has he seen me? Yes, he has seen me. Oh my god, I'm dead. Run. Oh, there we go, that's better. I need to hide. Oh, this is not how you stealthily take down a camp. Oh my god, guys, I didn't realise I was so close to the camp. Right, okay, hopefully that hasn't, like, messed it up and everyone started rushing in. That's the thing, right, because there's other people on my team, which I didn't even realise have followed me here, but they have. I don't want them to start going in, like, all guns blazing, because that'll mess it up for me. Like, just let me do this sneakily, guys. I feel like they should just let me do it on my own, to be honest. I got it. Well, clearly after what just happened, maybe I don't have the skills. what a dum-dum. Right, let me get this. Thank you very much. I'll take what you got. Okay, destroy the alarm. Where is the alarm? There's the alarm, right there. So we have to get close to it to do that. That's the only thing, right? Which we can do. We can definitely do that. We just have to be careful about how we approach this. Mm-hmm. So there's our guys up there. Do I want flaming arrows or normal arrows? That's the question. to take out regular people, we probably just want normal arrows, right? Headshots would probably do it. I have to be careful, though. I have to be really careful. Oh, there's a guy. He looks like a candidate for a headshot to me. Oh, how did that not kill him? I missed him. Oh, my God. That's embarrassing. Is he going to set the alarm off? Please don't set the alarm off. I think I took him down before he got a chance to shout, everyone. One of the guys over there has gone amber, so we have to be real careful. Maybe we'll try a flaming arrow. I feel like I need to be able to take them out in one shot with a headshot, otherwise this is going to be incredibly difficult. The last bandit camp, I was definitely killing them in one headshot, I think. Maybe it was just because I was using flaming arrows and not the normal arrows. I guess we'll find out in about 1 second. Oh, that was a bad... Okay, flaming arrows do not do hardly any damage to these people. Oh, have we been... Oh, he's seen me. Okay, we're in big trouble. I'm going to have to leg it again. And then hide here. Maybe that'll work. Nope. They're all going all guns blazing like crazy maniacs. I don't want them to do that. Please don't go crazy. Okay, that took him out. Okay, this has not gone stealthily at all. I need to destroy the alarm. Like, desperately need to destroy that alarm, otherwise this is going to go horribly, horribly wrong. Let's go for a flaming arrow and shoot this thing here. Boom. Did that destroy the alarm? No. Damn it. Why are these guys strong against fire? It doesn't make sense. They're just human beings, right? They should be flammable. This is not how I would normally recommend taking out the bandit camp, so I would definitely go for the sneaky approach. But this is kind of what's happened, so we're just going to have to make the best of it, right? Oh, I'm low on health. I need to start making more health stuff. Oh, is this a baddie or a goodie? Where's that alarm? I want to take out the alarm. Who are they shooting now? Like, I don't see any more enemies. Are there any more enemies? I just gotta get to the alarm. Where was it? Was it over here, right? No, I can't remember where the alarm was. It looked like it was over here somewhere. Apparently not. Where's the alarm? It's definitely up there, right? Where was it? I can see it from downstairs. It's right there. That's the alarm, right there. Okay, yeah, so that is it. I've forgotten how you take them out. Do we just need to go up to it and hit it or something? Huh. Or do I need to shoot like the... Huh. I can't figure out how to take it out. Maybe... I don't know. Maybe we'll just have to like blow it up or something? Maybe they've already used it. For the sacred land. I think we've done this one. Yeah, we've cleared one of the camps. Okay, that's good. So let's go ahead and loot everything. The next one, we're definitely going to have to try and be much more stealthy. We need to power up, man. We don't have the... if we can't take out a human with one headshot, I mean, that's not really good enough. So let's have a look. Is there anything we can give us to make our bow shots more powerful? Strike attack. Use ranged weapons while balancing on ropes. Yeah, that's cool. Time slow as well. Yeah, we know that. Plus R1. Yep. Yeah. Strike from above. Yep. Yeah. Strike from below. Yep. Yeah. Leader strike. Okay. Triple shot. Oh, we really need that, right? Critical hits deal more damage. That costs 2. Yeah, we need to save up for some more skill points. I think this is probably the one we want next, right? Save up so we can fire like 3 shots at once. That'd be pretty cool. Yeah, that would be cool. Alright, that's what we'll save up for. That's the plan. There's our plan. So we need to level up a little bit more. We're level 13 at the moment. Yeah, we're definitely pretty low level, I think. But we're getting there slowly. That's the main thing. Right, so we're taking out one of the camps. That's good. Goal achieved, guys. We've done it. It was not smooth. That was not how I would intend to take out a camp at all. It was almost embarrassing, actually, how badly that went. But it's fine. It's not like we've got it on video that I'm going to put on YouTube for the whole world to see forever, right? Oh, wait. The next one. We have to do better on the next one. That's fine. I have to redeem myself. We should have plenty of stuff to loot down here, though. At least that's one good thing. Mm-mm-mm-mm. I'm surprised they're not giving me any crap. Like, I'm surprised the people I'm with aren't like, yeah, way to go. You ruined that one. They all seem pretty calm. They're like, yeah, it's fine. Looty, looty. Oh, this guy's hanging back, huh?
That'll help.
Hey, what a wimp. He's been hiding. He didn't want to get in the fight, did he? Oh, let's kill that turkey. Snipe the turkey. Oh! Oh, no, that was embarrassing. Gosh. How did I miss? It wasn't even... I didn't even know I was coming. What an idiot. Right, there we go. At least I hit it with a flaming arrow, so I cooked it all in one go. Right, any more loot? No, I think we're good to move on to the next area, so let's do that now. Man, this is a beautiful place, right? Where I am right now is, like, incredible looking. I really like this place. Let me just... Oh, no. Oh, gosh, that was... I almost loaded the game. That would have been terrible. That would have been really bad. I feel like just here is a pretty cool... Actually, no, I want to turn around. Yes, we'll exit photo mode. First of all, I don't want to be sneaking. And second of all, maybe I want to be, like, just here. Oh, but I want to be facing this way. Yeah, that could be quite a cool picture, right? And then if we go to photo mode, while I've got my bow drawn and everything, and then we get this cool background in it. Yeah, you see what I mean? That's a pretty cool picture, right? Tell me it's not cool. Tell me it's not cool. Oh, can we... Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. Depth of field, brightness. We can turn the brightness up. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like this. This is really nice. Border, none, vignette. No, we don't want any of that. Okay, cool. Right, back to here. So we want to go... hide the UI. Oh, we need it to... Hey, it's not letting me move up and down. Ah, there we go. Right. So I'm thinking like this. Is that a cool picture? I feel like that's pretty cool. We'll see. We'll take it, and then if I like it, well, I don't know what I'll do with it anyway. But I just feel like it was a good opportunity to get one. Right, let's go back to the quest. We got to kill some bandits. I wonder if I need to buy a more powerful bow. I think that's probably what we've learned from this whole experience, right? We also need to craft some arrows. And some flaming arrows, yes. And I would like to craft some of these, yes, because they're my favourite weapon in the game. That's definitely my favourite weapon, the blast tripcaster thing. It's just so damn good. Oh, what was that? You see that? What's that mean right there? Okay. Oh, it's one of the little history things. Let's have a listen. Looks like I'm heading to the moon. Met with Jerry today, and he told me some of our helium-3 mines are producing well below specs. Drone ops has eyes on the ground up there, but even they can't say what's causing the problems. So the Corp is going to send up a team to investigate firsthand. Low-gravity training starts Monday. Luna, here I come. Oh, that's cool. Someone's doing a mission to go up into space. Back in the day. Back before technology took over the world, I guess. And killed all the humans. This is an awesome, awesome place right here. Like, look how incredible this is. I like it. It's really nice. It's really nice. Alright, let's go. That's the thing with this game. Like, I get so distracted just by looking around at, like, how beautiful everything is. And that's, like, that's not easy to do in a game. Like, there are not many games that do that. That's for sure. I'm trying to think, like, there are a couple of games that I've had moments where I've been like, holy hell, this is beautiful. No Man's Sky definitely happens to me quite a lot. The Last of Us, I think it happened to me quite a lot in The Last of Us. There are a few parts in that game where, like, along the story, you'd pop out into, like, just a beautiful environment, and I'd be like, oh, wow, this is incredible, and just spend, like, a couple of minutes looking around, and, like, I think, I remember, like, when I was playing The Last of Us, I think I was taking pictures on my phone. Like, I was taking pictures of my TV screen on my phone just because it looked so good, and I wanted to get a picture of it, and I don't think there's a photo mode in that game, so, like, I just had to take a picture on my phone. But that's, like, if a game looks that good, like, then you know that, you know, that's pretty impressive. There aren't too many games that are like that, you know? Right. Oh god, I didn't realise how close we were to it. Whew! Okay. So, this weather is not really ideal, is it? Because it's going to make it really hard for me to see my enemies. I guess it also makes it really hard for them to see me, though, right? So, destroy the alarm. Right, where's the alarm in this base? Damn, where is the alarm? I don't see it at all.
Coming down steady as a drumbeat.
I do not see the alarm. Oh, there it is over there. I don't know how to destroy them though. That, well, unless the other one, like, it didn't work, so it would have been used. Oh, we should probably get this. Anything that gives us health is a good thing right now. I've forgotten how to take out the alarms, and it's really bugging me. Do I have to get right next to it? I think I probably do. Oh my gosh, that's a guy right there. That is an enemy literally right there. Holy hell. Can I whistle him over and take him out stealthily? I don't think I've tried to do that on a human yet, so this will be interesting to see if it works. Yes, I can. Woohoo! Okay, that's good. So we can't take people out in one shot with a bow at the moment, but we can definitely do that. So at least we have a stealthy way of killing people, which is fine. I'll take that. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you very much, good sir. Right, where do we go next from here?
Got a body over here.
Oh crap, he's seen the body. Oh, that's good. That means he'll come running to the body and then I'll take him out as well. What a sucker. Oh, that was a nice kill. Wow. That looked awesome the way she killed him then. Thank you. Oh, that's a bad shot. That's a really bad shot. But hopefully that will lure him over here at least, right? Oh, I hope he doesn't go for the alarm. That would be really annoying if he goes for the alarm. Oh, I need to go for the alarm. I need it to go to daytime so I can actually see what I'm doing. Oh, whoa. I didn't realise there was like a little valley, like a little trench system they've built in. That's pretty damn cool, actually. Do I want to try and sneak through this, or do I want to go up that way? Like, this is a tough one. I don't know what I want to do. Oh my god, there's no way he did not see me. Oh! No, there's nothing in the grass. Nothing at all.
Come out of the shadow.
Except your dead body, fool! Oh, nice. That was cool. Oh, this is so good. My stealth prowess. I know I'm completely fluking it right now. It feels like I'm absolutely nailing it. Where is he? Let's have a little whistle. Let's get someone over here. That's it. Oh, yes, now it's daytime. I can actually see what's going on. That's good. Where's he going? That's not where the whistle was, you fool. He's going completely the wrong direction. What the hell? What an idiot. Right, okay, fine. Where's that damn alarm? It's just there. I really don't know how to take out the alarm. I've done it before. I've taken out an alarm before on the first bandit camp I did, but I forgot what I had to do to... I thought there was a sack on it that I had to shoot, but I think this is a different type of alarm. Yeah, there's definitely nothing like easy way of seeing to take that one out. Right, where do we want to go next?
All right.
So there's an enemy over there.
Oh well.
I need this buffoon that came over here to come back. Ah, he's here now. Right, let's whistle him over. Here, boy. Why won't it let me whistle? Oh, he's coming. He's gonna get wrecked! Come on, boy! Where is he? Oh, no! This guy... What is wrong with this guy? Like, where does he think he's hearing these noises coming from? He's so bad at finding me! Like, what the hell? Right, let's go. Okay, let's go for a flaming arrow. Oh no, let's not do that. Let's silent strike. Boom! Woohoo! And we'll loot him while we're here. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! I just got spotted. Oh, did we make it? I think we did. Oh nice. Where am I? Where's my little band of brothers that were following me? I don't see them this time. Are they here somewhere? I guess they must be, but I just don't know. Like, I can't see them anywhere. Maybe they're hiding really, really well. Oh, they're up in their buildings. Oh, nice. I feel like I've taken out most of the enemies, so we could easily, like, all strike together and take them out now. I feel like that would be super easy to do. Dun, dun, dun. Look at me go. Such a little sneaky ninja. I need to take out the guy on the other side over there. I really need to take out that damn alarm. That's the main thing. Oh, this guy's coming up here. So there's him, and then there's this guy. I think that's it. I'm going to go straight for the alarm right now, see if I can take it out. Yes. Right, I've destroyed the alarm. That's good. Where's the guy that's down here? Oh, this is risking it. This is really risking it right now. Woo! Oh, gosh. That was so close. I really thought he was going to hear me when I missed that swing. Oh, that's funny. Have we done this one all by ourselves, I think? There's just that guy left, right? He's coming, though. That's the only thing. Ooh, please don't see me. I don't think he's gonna see me. Oh. He's definitely looking, like he's on the lookout. It's not enough though, I'm gonna kill him anyway. Yes, that's gotta be the last one, right? Was that not the last one? Who's left? There's no way. There's nobody left, right? Surely there's no one left. Have I not done that one now? Oh, crap, there's a guy right there. How did I not see him? Also, what is he doing over there? Like, his entire camp has just been wiped out, and he's just like messing around miles away. Come on, turn around, punk. Then I'm going to come and get you. Have I got stealth sprint yet? Let's have a look at our skills. I can't remember if I managed to get the stealth sprint ability. Oh, no, it's the next one. Oh, I don't know whether to go for that or the free shot upgrade on the bow. Stealth sprint does sound pretty cool. Let's go. That's got to be the last one now, right? Yeah, that's it. 2 out of 3 clamps cleared. Oh, that was smooth. Whew! Let's go see what good loot there is. If there is any good loot. Probably not. Probably not knowing our luck. I think we picked up most of the guys, most of the stuff from the people we killed. So it's just if there's any boxes around here. I really like the bandit camps. Like, I don't know what it is. There's something really, like, satisfying about stealthily taking out and taking out every single one of them, like, one by one. Not like we did in that first camp there. But at least we redeemed ourselves with this one. Alright, guys, I think that's it for this camp. We've got everything we needed here. I don't think there's any more loot laying around either, so we'll probably head on to the next one. But that'll be the next episode, so make sure you come back for that one. As always, show some support if you're enjoying the series. Make sure you drop a like, leave a comment, share, subscribe if you haven't already. And I will catch you in the next one for some more Horizon Zero Dawn. Take care, guys, and peace.